Let's talk about those of you who are sleeping on yourself. You're ashamed of your gifts. For what? Because it's not as popular as something else, or it's not as hype as another area? Is it because it's not what you originally wanted to do in life? Or you're insecure in yourself? To be honest, whatever it is, to sleep on your gifts and talents is a slap in God's face. He never gives you something for no reason. He's very intentional in what he does. Maybe if you get your eyes off of others' gifts, you can see within your own self. But there's nothing wrong with being interested in others and what they have to offer. You may watch them on your timeline or newsfeed or social media, but if you're not careful, you will envy what they have and neglect what you have. Gifts and talents are not for you and you alone. Your gifts and your talents are for others, whether it's entertainment, health and medical professions, education, physical or athletic training, mentoring or education, anything. When you don't utilize what you're given and tap into your full potential, you're holding hostage your gifts and talents from elevating you, and you're robbing yourself of the blessings that your gifts and talents bring others.